Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I've got my October favourites video for you. I have got a load of beauty, skin and makeup products. I've also got some Taylor Swift Eras Tour movie merch, which I am going to be showing in this video because I absolutely love it. So we're going to get on to the makeup and things after I've just shown you the little movie merch. If you like these kind of beauty makeup videos, I do upload 3 times a week. I would love to have you here, so please subscribe. I can't wait to show you what's in here. This is absolutely stuffed. The first things I'm going to show you in my October favourites video is these. So these are so cute. These are the Taylor Swift Eras Tour movie merch. I did drive down, that's a very loud car. I did drive down especially to the cinema to pick these things up because I just wanted them so much. And I have got a little Eras Tour adventure coming up soon, maybe, maybe not, maybe I have, I don't know, we'll keep that one a secret. I've already blown it anyway. So these are the things that I picked up. They were limited edition when the movie came out. If you're a Taylor Swift fan, pretty much everyone ran to the cinema to get these, and I can see why. They are adorable. I did actually film a full-on vlog going to pick these up, so I will leave that link to below. I'm going to show you up close now. These both came in a combo, so you got the popcorn bucket, which was full of popcorn, and then you got the little tumbler, which was full of whatever you chose. I actually had a Tango Ice Blast in mine, which I loved. It was cotton candy flavour, I think. And these are just so lovely. I love the design of them. I have been using the cup to drink out of, obviously, and I've been using the popcorn bucket to put brushes in and to store things in around the house. I just love having them on display. So these are the first things in my favourites for October. I just love them. Now onto the makeup and beauty products. I'm just going to take things out one at a time because there's literally so much in here and I want to get through it. The first thing I've absolutely been loving is the W7 Hot Shot Lip Oil. As you can see, this one is pretty much empty now. I have repurchased. I love this so much. It cost about £3 and it's one of the best plumping lip glosses I've ever tried. Actually, it's not even a lip gloss, it's a lip oil. But this is so, so nice. I got on with it so well. It's very spicy, very stingy, as the fire on the packaging would suggest. And as I said, I have repurchased this. I love it so much. Next up is a foundation that I've switched to this month. I am a big fan of the L'Oreal Paris Infallible Foundation. And I accidentally picked up the wrong one a couple of months ago. It's the 32 hour matte cover, and I've been loving this. This is what I've got on my face today, and I've been absolutely loving this. I think it's helped with my skin as well. I don't know how it might be different from the other one I've been using, but this one is absolutely lovely. I've got it in the shade 110 Cool Undertone, and I definitely would repurchase this. I have quite oily skin, and this has been perfect. And this is what it looks like on my skin. Big, big fan. Next up, I've got a blusher. This is the Jeffree Star Cosmetics Magic Star Frosting Cult Blusher. I meant to say it's in the shade Frosting Cult, but look at this packaging. It's so sweet, and I've been really liking this one, and I've been using it an awful lot, so I've had great use of this. As you can see, it's a bubblegum Barbie kind of pink. I just love it so much. So that has been a firm favourite for this month, and I do apply it with my fingers. I found that works better for me, but of course you can use a brush or a blending sponge, but I just find that works for me the best. I have got a couple of eyeshadow palettes in this favourites, and I have been loving them. This next one I had so much filming with for Halloween. I did a Rapunzel Tangled makeup look and kind of a costume. I have done a video on my channel. I just loved it so much. This is the I Heart Revolution and Tangled Disney Princess eyeshadow and face palette. I'll show you what it looks like now. This came out a year ago or so, and it's designed like a little fairy tale book. I love it so much. This was actually one of the ones that was gifted to me in PR, and I am so grateful. I loved it so much. I had so much fun filming with this, and I love the colour story as well. I love the fact they've got highlighters and blushes. That was the best thing to play around with. I just enjoyed it so much. And I will be doing more videos on the princesses. I can't explain the joy they brought me. So I definitely loved filming with this. I love the details of the packaging and the products inside. Just loved it. Definitely will keep this in my collection and dig into it in the future. So if you want to see more Disney princess videos, then please do let me know. Next up is my favourite mascara of the month. Hands down, this is just incredible. This is the Beauty Bay High Key Mascara, and I got this in a collection with an eyeshadow palette that I'm going to show you shortly, and I absolutely love this. I've been using it in all my Halloween videos. I've used it every day for work, and I've just loved it so much. It's a very affordable mascara, and I did get it part of a bundle I would repurchase. I've been using it non-stop since I got it, and it's very buildable as well, so I've been using this in lots of videos. If you want to see what that looks like, just check out a previous video because I've used it in most of them, I think. 10 out of 10, would recommend if you're looking for a volumizing and lengthening mascara. Next up is something that I also got from the Beauty Bay bundle. This is a little liquid eyeshadow. This is in the shade Surreal, and it's a beautiful sort of white icy shade. I am going to pop a bit on the back of my hand just so you can see what it looks like. I've used this in the inner corner and I just absolutely loved it. You can pat it out as well if you want to sort of disperse the glitter, but you can see on there it's absolutely beautiful, and in the bottle as well it just looks so nice. Really good for an inner corner, and it just makes your eyes glow, so I had loads of fun with this. Next up, I've been loving my baths. There's nothing more than I love than throwing myself in the bath with some nice bath oil or bubble bath or some bath bombs, and I've been using the Lush Snow Fairy shower gel as bubble bath, and it works perfectly. I just love it so much. The smell of it is amazing. It's just exactly like Christmas and sweets. I just enjoy it so much. So I've really been loving the Snow Fairy from Lush. Next up is the IHOP Revolution and Primark Fixing Spray. This is the Glazed Donut Shimmer Fixing Spray. I love this so, so much. I've used it in multiple videos on my channel, and it is a shimmer fixing spray. It's just a little sort of spray pump bottle, and it does give you the most shimmery, healthy glow ever, and it smells like bakery. I just love this, and it has got little shimmer particles in, which I know not everybody will enjoy that, but I did. And I highly recommend this. So if you nip to Primark and you're looking for a healthy sort of dewy glow fixing spray, this is a really nice one to try. We have to talk about the eyeball. In my Halloween videos, I used this IHOP Revolution eyeball highlighter, and I was so shocked by it. It's in the shade Ice Cream, and obviously it's got the squishy eyeball on the top. I mean, why wouldn't it? And then inside, it's got the most glowing white silvery highlighter ever. I just love this so much. I did a TikTok on it as well, or shorts, whichever you prefer. I really, really enjoyed this. So this is definitely having to go in my favourites just because it's so different. It is something I would wear all year round, but because it's an eyeball, it's like a Halloween sort of makeup item, isn't it? But I have to remember I've got this because that is stunning. Something I have to mention as well is the butterfly. That's not literally what it's called. Something else I have to mention as well is the Powerpuff Girls Revolution Bubbles Blusher. I struggled to get my words out then. This is the No Troubles Bubbles Blusher. And I loved this. I did a whole bubbles sort of testing video for Halloween. I enjoyed it so much. That's what the colour looks like there. You can build it up. And I just thought this was so nice. It's so different. It's got the spongy applicator. And I've been reaching for this a lot day to day, so I had to mention it. And it is one that I don't know if is available anymore, but I'm so glad I've got it. And the formula for this as well is just unmatched to anything I've tried before. So very happy to have this. I feel like I'm racing through these, but there's so much. Next up, I have to mention the Tweety lip oil. I have been reaching for this so much at work, and it's a little rollerball. It's the Looney Tunes IHOP Revolution lip oil. It's strawberry scented, I think, and it's got a little rollerball, but I've been loving this. It's so easy to put on. I find it quite calming. I don't know whether I find it calming because of the motion of putting it on your lips or what, or if it's the scent, but I've really been enjoying this, and it has made my lips feel so nice, and especially as the weather's getting colder as well, it's always good to have a lip oil. Onto another eyeshadow palette. This is another Halloween one. I didn't actually upload or film a video with this yet, but I have to do it because it's just beautiful. This is the Beauty Bay Book of Magic eyeshadow palette. I have used it in my real life, but I haven't filmed with it yet, so I think I definitely need to. It's very Halloween-y, and I was planning to do a video for Halloween, but I didn't get around to filming one with this. I definitely am going to film a video with it because it's just too stunning. And as you can see, I've dipped in a lot of the shimmers there. They are beautiful. And some of them act like shimmer toppers. I just think this is stunning. I've got the Love Note palette as well, and this one, but I definitely have been loving this throughout October just in my personal life. I do love this shade down here. It has been really good as inner corner highlight just when I want to put a bit of eyeshadow on, and this one is probably the most stunning shade ever. I will just show you that. It looks like a denim blue. It's absolutely beautiful. I'll show you what this one looks like too. And you can see why I like this palette, because it's just beautiful. I've got to stick my finger in there as well. There we go. So it's absolutely stunning. Definitely would like to do a video on it. I'm a big fan of golds, and this certainly has a lot in there. So yeah, I've been loving this in October. Let me know as well if you would like a video with this, because I've had so much fun in real life. I think I would love making a video out of it. So let me know. On to the last few things now. This is some skincare. So this is the CeraVe Resurfacing Retinol Serum. And this has been so good for confidence and getting my skin back to a state where I'd happily go out without makeup on. I know that sounds sounds a bit weird, but I'm very self-conscious of even going out without makeup or going on camera without makeup, and I want to get to the point where I can actually do my foundation on camera, and this was the main reason why I got this. I'm a big fan of the CeraVe Blemish Control Cleanser. I've used that for well over a year now, and it's changed the game, honestly. This is a little serum, so this is one that you can pop on in the morning after you've washed your face, or at night, or if you're just having a makeup-free day, and it does feel like it's working for me. I have seen scars sort of disappear, which is a very high claim, but I have seen it before my eyes, and I definitely will keep going with this, and from what I've seen so far, it would be a repurchase, but I've not had it long, but I have been enjoying it an awful lot. So if you are somebody that's looking to get rid of sort of acne scars, this might help you, because it has definitely helped me. And the good thing about this as well is it does absorb in the skin so quickly. It feels very comfortable, and you just feel very clean after you've used it as well. So combined with the cleanser, I definitely think this has helped me. This is a little nail polish. I have it on my toes, but I'm not showing you my toes. This is a little jelly nail polish. It's in the shade Sour Candy. I absolutely love this colour. It's kind of a duck egg blue, turquoisey kind of Tiffany blue colour. That's how I'd best describe it. It's really fast drying. I will wear it on my nails at some point so you can see what it looks like, but I just really have been enjoying this. And I think nails are a really nice way to just spice up everyday outfits, like with work outfits and things. It's a nice way to show your personality. This has to be the star of October. I've been using this for the last 2 months, I think it is. I can't quite remember. But I have been loving the Beauty Bay Metamorphic palette. This is what it looks like, and it does open up like this. I do believe this is their Christmas collection, and I have been using this shade here called Prism every single day when I've been going to work. So I'm just going to show you what the swatch looks like. That is beautiful. I've been using it just over my lid. I've absolutely been loving it. I'm going to hold that a bit further forward so you can see, but it's absolutely stunning. It's got a really nice sort of glitter effect, and it's very thin, like a veil. So I've been popping this on my eyelid, and it's been bringing me a lot of joy. So I had to mention this palette because I've just got so much use out of it. I will forevermore, because they're beautiful shades. There's lots of shimmers in here, which you can dip in sort of day to day, and that's why I love it so much. This definitely goes with the Christmas season as well, so I keep this one on my dressing table and I dig into it every morning, literally. I've loved it. One more skin item. This is the Nivea Nourishing Day Cream 24 Hour Moisture. I have been popping this on some dry skin that I've had on my face. I've really, really enjoyed it. It has seemingly helped with a couple of scars as well, which a combination of the two products that I've shown you today, I'd highly recommend if you've got skin that's like mine. So I'd say mine's a combination sort of oily kind of skin. Using different makeup has helped with my oily skin sort of go away, so I don't really know what kind of skin I've got at the moment, but it is prone to breakouts. This kind of thing does really help me, and it's definitely made my dry skin feel a lot better. With this one, I don't pop it all over my face. I just sort of dab it where I need to. Like, I've got some patches on my neck, which I do pop this on, and just sort of on little marks on my cheek, I've been doing that, and I do fully believe this has helped as well. The final thing I'm going to show you in today's favourites is the She Glam Jelly Eyeshadow. It's called Glitter Wizard Invisible. I have used this in multiple Halloween videos, and I've done a couple of YouTube shorts with it as well. It is like an ultraviolet eyeshadow glitter kind of situation. It has very, very blue reflex. It's really pretty. I am going to dip my little finger in because I think that's the only one that hasn't had makeup on, but you can see there it's got really bright blue reflex, and it does look really pretty. I've worn it as a highlighter for nights out and things, and in YouTube videos, and I've just really been loving it. It's very unusual as well, so I had to mention this. And you can even see back here there's blue reflex. It really does look ultraviolet. It's so pretty. That was everything in my October favorites video. I really hope you enjoyed it. If you want to see more, you can follow me on Instagram. That's at Zoey Glitter, Zoey with a Y, where I post makeup, beauty, girly things like that. And it really would mean the world to me if you could subscribe. I do upload 3 times a week. Let me know what's your favorites for October. I would love to know, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.